as I was running, taking in as much as I could before the sun went down. And it's beautiful countryside, and so a lot of my thoughts are spent on just looking outside of myself.
This time, I think I learned that I can keep on running, although my legs don't want anymore. So it was really the last, let's say, 25K. I was running scared, actually, but it works, so you can keep moving, although the body is saying no.